All right, welcome back, everybody.
So, I ran into some discourse that's like 20 years old for me. Was Cloud and Aerith versus Cloud and Tifa.
Uh huh.
And they're like the Cloud and Aerith fans are like, oh, but look at all the stuff that Square Enix put in the trailer, and it's like, yeah, but those are optional scenes. That's like the Gold Saucer date.
Yeah.
And they're like, yeah, but it's optional, but that's the one they decided to show us.
Okay, so they're going as that's the canon.
Yeah.
Ah.
But and it's literally somebody goes, listen, you ruin Zack and Aerith, and you ruin Cloud and Tifa if you have Cloud and Aerith.
Yeah.
So that's why people go against it so badly.
Yeah. It doesn't make sense. Rebirth's getting really crazy with it, so let's hope everybody has their ending, but
he's gonna bring the heat.
We'll see.
Real, like, genuinely, I feel like Cloud and Tifa are should be in game.
Yes, Cloud and Tifa.
Because when she fucking dies, you've got everything involving Tifa being the one to help him put himself back together.
Yeah.
Before he
strikes again. I can't. This is scripted.
Here it comes.
This is all the stuff from the beginning.
I got your back.
Here you go.
Thanks, man.
Let's go.
Oh, here we are. Oh. Okay.
Right in his dick.
Yep. Oh, he picked me up.
Maybe you got
guys.
Do that.
Guys.
Grabs you. Maybe you shouldn't.
Oh shit, we can summon? Let's do it.
Oh, is it just to do the Shiva cutscene?
Okay. No,
or
Bahamut?
Not. That's Bahamut.
Okay, here he comes. We haven't Shiva's the only one we haven't seen yet, though.
Yeah, she has a unique one for Ifrit.
Thanks, Bahamut. Ruining shit.
Because
unless there's a second phase for Ifrit.
I know you fight him standing up.
Okay. Oh, this is unique too, okay. That's fucking badass. Kill Bahamut.
Mega Flare.
Kills knocked. So it was just a diversion. Oh, really? That was it? No. Okay, there we go.
He cut off his horn.
So even that wasn't enough.
It's time for the worst.
Done that.
Out of the frying pan? Dot, dot, dot?
We need to put this thing out!
Prompto, shut the fuck up. Watch out, my dude's about to do charges.
Get up. There he goes. I can charge too.
I do think it's funny that Ifrit's sitting there all big bad and sitting on a throne, and then Bahamut comes in. He's up spinning and jumping. Oh shit! Oh
yeah,
fuck!
Right,
oh.
right. And he's having some trouble.
Nah, man, I was just kidding. It ain't serious.
Can I summon?
Stay back so it doesn't kill us.
No, okay. You're too far.
I'm coming.
Ignis. Nice. Just the thing.
Yep.
zero damage? What the fuck?
Zero healing. What the fuck? Now we in the sky, bitch. Let's go.
Prompto can help.
Oh, this is cool.
We're almost there. Keep it up.
The flame.
Ignis, I need you to...
Of course.
Just the thing.
Hold on, we're beating your ass too hard.
You're only doing one damage.
Sorry to break this up.
What?
There's Shiva.
Let's go, show me it. It'd be really cool if each one had, like, a unique
I think they're supposed
summon.
To.
But I've only seen the Shiva one and the Bahamut one. Garuda probably doesn't, because that was an afterthought, but...
Yeah, Garuda probably doesn't.
Goodbye, my love.
At last.
Wild.
King of kings.
Are you still around somewhere?
The grace of the gods is with you always.
I made a promise. One that I intend to keep.
Let's go, boys. Oh, I gotta kick the door down.
To my own house. When does P3 drop?
By the time this releases, it'll already be out, but it's February 2nd.
Oh, okay.
Loading? Okay, there we go.
That was a most impressive performance.
You thought that was good? Wait till you see what we've got in store for you.
I'm giddy with anticipation, but I'm afraid you've one more wall to break through first. The old wall, the kings of yore. Oh, what fun it would be to watch those Iron
Oh, this is new.
Tear each other apart.
Come forth, O chosen.
I thought the kings of old were on our side.
Look out!
Wild.
Sorry to say, but I don't think you have a choice. Let's go.
He's not safe at all costs.
Don't worry about me.
Sans, we're here. Just let us help.
You have to fight all of them?
That'd be wild. That's what, 12 fights?
Yeah. Although it makes sense why they're so eager to fucking stab you.
Yeah.
You beat their ass already. Well, I mean, Arden has an Arminger, so...
Yeah, so it makes sense.
Let's see if he finally starts living up
just the
to
thing.
His name.
Ignis! Prompto!
He's invulnerable.
Let me handle it.
Hey, yo? This is fucking cool.
Why are you not using the sword that you had on?
I've served as your shield through thick and thin. No matter what, I've got your back. Now and always.
Forgive me. My mind was not my own.
That was really sick. I can't wait to see the others. That made me emotional.
You okay?
Yeah. This shield's a little sturdier than he looks. We better keep moving. Come on.
It's all lit up.
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Yeah.
Sorry, out. Prompto.
Fuck out of the way, bitch.
What was that?
Sorry, Prompto. Fuck out the way, bitch.
Rune earring.
Ups magic.
Sure, we don't need the stamina one.
Yeah, but we don't use magic.
It ups him. Did it not up MP?
Did it?
It did not. So, what brings up MP? Or we might just do a defensive one. Yeah, let's do a defensive one.
We need to get another food buff going.
Yeah. All right, everyone in the elevator.
This can only go well. I like to think Arden has one engineer on retainer. Make sure that elevator works.
Yes, it must
the
work.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah, then so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
Well, I mean, he kind of does have a right to it, tonight. So.
We're not missing any of the weapons, are we? No.
No, we went and got it.
Because that would have been crazy, too, is like all the weapons that you missed, that was the boss fight there.
Crazy. Yeah, that would have been cool.
It would have been wild. There's another one.
Is it the bow? No.
Nah, it's the shuriken.
This is gonna be Prompto, isn't it?
Probably.
Oh shit.
Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah. Beat me to it. I was gonna say dive to the heart. 5 levels here. It would be really funny if they come up and they're like all big and badass.
Uh-huh.
And then like their attacks start cutting their health down.
Yeah. It should. Blindside attacks? Anybody? Stratosphere?
You know who's a blindside attack?
Let's go. In it.
Looks like the tables have turned my just the same.
Turns of tables. Oh, now it used Gravisphere.
Okay.
Good cut. Oh, oh my god.
Oh.
Where are you? Show yourself.
You can't fool me.
Sweet.
Behind you. She's warping around.
You can't fool me. Where's my sniper rifle?
You're not allowed.
Oh, he said the thing!
Go forth, chosen king. Restore the light.
Copywritten.
Oh man, this is fucking cool.
No, we're copywritten for Stand By Me. Again.
Take it easy. What kind of friend would I be if I took it easy when you're in trouble? I'll be fine. Let's keep moving.
The Mystic. What I think when I see a giant black sword mystic.
Yeah.
This is lost. I guess one hell of a fight.
Oh, just a little bit. It's like 3 levels higher. Come on now.
Yeah. Definitely doing some extra bullshit.
Powerful than the last. Well,
don't worry about it. I'm about to get my armor gear up. All right, Izzy, time for your turn. So I guess you're not gonna fight the Mystic. Okay.
We're done here.
Or do we have to wait for your turn?
I think you took his health down too fast.
Leave this to me.
Yep.
I will see to it that nothing stands in Nox's way.
Okay.
Block those.
Yes. I've just the thing.
Now, while he's still standing there, menacingly.
Get him.
Phase 3.
Not on my watch! You're up, Prompto!
My turn! Come on, Iggy!
So what happens if you didn't equip him with that shield there?
No mercy!
What strike? Guadalajara strike?
Yeah, something like that. That was 100 AP for doing that, too.
You have done well.
So why'd we just pick the Mystic, the King, Rogue, and the, fuck, what was the first one?
The time has come to fulfill your calling and dispel the darkness from our world.
So why did we pick those three?
Go forth, that's a question. Restore the light and free my brother from his curse.
Oh, that's why.
Okay.
Okay.
Hit Arden's lineage. Nice. Okay. That's so fucking cool.
The Mystic would have been his brother. Okay.
With you guys at my side.
Thanks, game, for actually explaining that to me.
I will be ready for anything.
Give us a different ending because it's royal and we didn't realize that it has a different ending.
That makes me wonder, though, are those three weapons the ones that we don't get through the story? Those are actually the ones that are the side ones?
No, we went and got the Rogue. I know that one for sure.
Don't need those. Recovery.
You can give one of the guys, expert an extra accessory.
Yeah, I could.
Hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
It no doubt reminded him of the fate his son would come to bear.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we, Noct?
What?
Yeah, but hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one to take with me.
Oh, yeah, I get it. You can take whichever you like.
Gotta take one from our zany adventures. Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
What an adventure we've had.
Yeah.
A shot of us in combat might be cool.
remember the arc of Shirtless Gladio?
Yup. He's actually a thumbnail. Breaking the game, breaking the game.
That was like not even the first time you broke the game this run alone.
Oh yeah, okay, so that's confirmation right there. We were looking at her food.
Wait, go back to that Arden. His one? Eyes look wall-eyed.
Yeah.
Ignis sure cooked up a culinary cornucopia at camp.
That's where a lot of words there, Prompto.
Is cornucopia your word of the day?
No car like the Regalia. Took us around the world and back.
Yeah.
That's it. That's the one.
It wouldn't have been a road trip without her.
We sure had good times around the campfire.
Boy, we got a lot, didn't we?
Yeah. We had an adventure. We had a full-ass game. Oh yeah, the arc of Risen Up the Sister.
Yeah.
Oh, the 14 mini quest.
We might take that one just because that actually has all of us together in it. We don't have very many of the good ones. Yep, that lamppost, though.
Yeah.
How about a shot of us as we set off from Kyle?
That's a really good one.
I usually use the one of them posing at the car.
Yeah, but for whatever reason, I didn't save that. Could be.
Wish I had a photo of everywhere we went. But this'll do.
The camera can only hold so many pictures.
Oh no.
I can't beat that. They shot him.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
I got the least quiet food, too.
Yeah.
What is that?
Oof.
Who are the other two?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne.
I didn't actually see who exactly who they were.
One is your dad and one is Luna Freya.
Okay.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there. Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the blood royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension.
Okay.
What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
Not sure. So Dad and Luna Freya are up front. Is that Ravus?
I think so.
No, not Ravus. Oh, that's Dad's butler. Okay. So these are just guys that just happen to be in the in the place.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down.
Oh.
Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
So you are the champion. Do you like what I've done to the world? I twisted it all just for you. Disappointed. Can't you do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it. Let it be done!
Yeah.
Stand behind!
Ooh. Oh, God.
Oh, caught me unguarded.
My revenge is soon at hand. How long have I waited?
Don't worry. It's far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Oop, hold on a piece.
Of light! Oh, a king at last!
Oh, he's got them all too, okay.
Like, this is supposed to be a cool scene, but it just looks like two top, like, spinning tops.
Yeah.
Just bouncing against each other as they're going around in a circle.
Yeah. I'm a Beyblade, bitch!
A war of attrition, then. The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion.
Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for ages.
Now fuse with
now
the freeze.
It is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
That wasn't much of a fight.
No, it really wasn't. I could have sworn there was more to that.
Yeah, bud, you're sitting there thinking he could take Emmett Cell. Get the fuck
out
of here.
Nah, fuck that.
Ooh, the PS4's trying to take off.
Yep. Yo, that royal content was really good.
So this is farewell. Yeah. Here we are.
All of us in our jackets.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Pronto. Get
them hugs.
Gladio. Bigness.
Kiss him a little bit. My homies.
Yeah.
I leave it to you. Walk tall. My friends.
Don't look sad now. You all knew this was coming.
And take care. Majesty.
So, like, this is all well and good, but once we die, there's no one to take the throne.
It becomes a republic.
Okay, but who's in charge?
Noctis. They don't know he's dead.
Yeah.
The time has come.
I meant to say Ignis, but I said Noctis.
Mm.
Take him out. Okay. Who's in charge, Sid?
Moment.
I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish.
No idea. You want to check and see who's at the door?
Kings of Lucis.
So I didn't order anything.
Come to me!
Can you go get my phone? No one called, no one texted, so they can just stay outside. Into the abyss, I guess. No, the light. No, not the light. Deleted.
It's finally over.
Can it? Ready? Steady.
Really?
Push!
Don't think so heavy. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Oh, look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
All right, time for the copyright strike. After years of not playing this game, it's still good. It's still fun to play, at least. And I really enjoyed a lot of the last minute royal stuff that we got to see. That stuff was really good. The Gladio one got me a little bit. The Prompto one, I almost actually burst into tears there for a second.
You ruined the Ignis one.
Yeah, I ruined the Ignis one by accident. I wasn't sure if we were going through all of them, so I just fucking went for it. No, I knew we were good. Don't look at me like that. A moment with each one. What I meant was I didn't know if we were fighting all 12. If we were fighting all 12, then each one was going to have a moment like throughout the whole deal, not just the 1, 2, 3 and we're fucking done. I thought we were gonna get a break from the moments there, but we didn't. But I really enjoyed that little bit. That was cool.
I was giving him the OU.
Yeah. Can I skip this at all? Nah, it's
probably not.
Done.
We're probably stuck here and getting. That's it. I mean, I could just mute the game.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, you could do that. I mean, we're probably already on the copyright strike one way or the other.
Probably. But good shit. Good game.
Yeah. That was a good one too. I was thinking about doing that one, but I got the one with the whole group instead. Not much else that I can really say while we're sitting here in absolute silence now. We're just kind of waiting for everything to finish up.
Yeah.
So that we can get onto the Arden stuff. So this isn't the finale.
But the song's getting to the good part, so it's almost over, because yeah. That's how this song goes.
Yeah. Nice.
Yes, this game's not perfect, but god damn it, do I not have a good time with it.
Yeah, it's definitely worth a play. It's not the best one in the series, but, you know, it's...
Not every game can be Final Fantasy IX.
Yeah, not every game can be Final Fantasy IX or 10.
My bias 16. Is showing.
Like, 16's really fucking good. I can't wait
really
for us
good.
To get to that.
I don't know if I'd put it over 9, but that's mainly because of bias.
Yeah. Which, but by the time this comes out, 16 will be coming out in a couple of months. Because we should be in the middle of Crisis Core by the time this is coming out.
Oh, yeah. I was thinking about that the other day. I was like, man, I can't wait to get to doing the Final Fantasy VII games.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because this is sometime in February, maybe March, by the time Arden comes out. And we would be just starting Rebirth. And then after Rebirth is Final Fantasy 16, so that's really fun to think about.
All right, game audio is going back on now that Florence and the Machines have stopped.
Yeah.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
About 10 years.
An eternity.
Or an eternity.
So, yeah.
Still got those Coleman brand chairs.
Yep. Man, maybe we should buy some. They last for an eternity.
It lasted for 10 years. Holy shit. There ain't no fucking way.
Out with it.
I just... The hell is this so hard?
Tell him you love him.
So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now. It's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out.
That's good to hear.
Sorry, I didn't mean to ruin this moment.
What can I say? Do you guys are the best?
I'm like pretty sure that that ends with him saying thank you.
Yeah.
Which that one, that would probably have hit harder there than you're the best.
Yeah. Also, why put that scene at the end of the thing? We should have seen that before we even fucking went to Insomnia.
Well, it's supposed to hit you in the sense of he said his goodbyes.
Yeah.
And like that feeling of Oh, no.
Yeah. But, I mean, sure, after feels is great, but I feel like doing it beforehand, it would have made the moment impact a little bit harder, too. So, I don't know. That was a creative choice. Okay, I can skip.
Nice.
So we don't need those. Don't need those credits. Noctis will return in Kingdom Hearts 3, and then he never showed.
Damn. Just drop a Noctis will return in Kingdom Hearts 4.
Yeah.
Like, what?
Right.
3 hasn't even come out yet. Prophetic.
Old Hammerhead.
place is pretty.
Yeah.
But
yeah, the game definitely is makes it worth it for the road trip. What's stalling? Oh, he just left our chairs. That's cool.
We're not gonna need him. Bronze him. Noctis' ass touched the seat.
Yeah, right.
Dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
This is a good shot, but also, why doesn't she have a fucking chair?
Yeah.
It's kind of fucked up that she's just, like, leaning off the fucking throne.
Yeah.
Can't show the lips touch. Now cut back in.
Now do it. Do the opening screen thing, logo, thingamabob. Yeah.
Game's good. I like this.
Alright, that should be it. Should be all the cutscenes.
Title screen.
Saving settings. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Nice. 50 hours.
That's not too bad.
Yeah.
That's in your photo reel. Delete.
Yep. Save that data. And we'll give it a second just to make sure that there's not like an extra scene. One last loading screen.
Ah, shut up. We've got like 2 or 3 more episodes.
Yeah. Alright. So we'll see you guys in the next one with episode Arden.